Hi, I'm Carla Epps, and I'm a medical officer at FDA. And I've been involved in FDA activities for rare diseases ever since I joined the agency 11 plus years ago. I've been a clinical reviewer for rare diseases program reviews. I've been a reviewer for the orphan drug designation program, and I'm currently with the rare pediatric disease designation program in the Office of Pediatric Therapeutics. It's a great feeling to have some role in getting new treatments approved because there's so many diseases out there that still don't have a treatment. And I feel like I'm part of a relay team, and it takes a whole lot of different people to get the baton over the finish line. Like for me, I was a clinical reviewer for the review team for a drug called lanifarnib during the early stages of its development program for treatment of progeria. Progeria is a devastating disease. It causes premature aging and early death in children. I picked up the lanifarnib baton again a couple of years ago when our office granted rare pediatric disease designation for the drug. And I'm happy to say, just a few weeks ago, FDA approved lanifarnib for treatment of progeria and also awarded it a rare pediatric disease voucher. The most important part of the relay team effort are the kids themselves. This is a picture of Sam, who was one of the first kids with progeria to be treated with lanifarnib. And it's thanks to Sam and the other kids that we crossed that finish line. So, way to go, kids.